Hello, this is Kiki Mahmood back with another video. Today, I am going to show you how to turn your iPhone's torch into a light bulb. Okay, so let's get into it. Okay, so I'm going to use this iPhone to do this. This one belongs to my mom. I am allowed to use it, and I even put this wallpaper that has many different types of coins, as you can see here. This is how I like the wallpaper. As you can see, it's a very cool wallpaper, as you can see here. But let me turn the iPhone's torch into a light bulb. All what you need to do is turn your iPhone's torch on. And then flip it over, and then get a bottle of water and place it into the iPhone's torch, and then turn off the light. And then, as you can see, your iPhone's torch has now turned into a lamp, has now turned into a light bulb, as you can see here. It's a great thing. I really like it. It's really great. Okay, so thanks for watching. Bye.